Hello, I'm dressed and ready to hit the road. Makeup done. My sister is coming. Here she is. There she is. We're packing up the car. I'm about to stop at the gas station, put some gas. You're on camera.
No.
She doesn't want to be on camera, but I'm vlogging. Anyway, so gonna stop at the gas station, get some gas, put some air in my tire. Actually, I already have gas, so I just need to put air in my tire, and then we're gonna hit the road, Jack. Bye. Here at the Waffle House. At the Waffle House. Waiting for our food. This is what we're eating. Hey, we made it to our hotel room. Right now we're just chillaxing after that pretty much 3.5 hour drive. She's over there looking angry. It's still kind of early in the day, right? It's like one,
it's
two.
Yeah.
What time do you want to go to Galveston? Like, you want to go at like 4?
Yeah.
Get there about 5, or you want to go leave at 5?
Doesn't
matter. So we're gonna go to Galveston, hit up the beach, and hit up there, Galveston. What is it called? Galveston on the boardwalk or something? I don't know. Galveston something. So yeah. Our room is not the cutest room ever. We have like a raggedy room. It's okay. I've been in worse. Yeah. I've been in worse over there on the fucking in San Antonio on the goddamn northeast. There's a raggedy ass hotel over there. Forgot what it's called, but it's fucking raggedy. So yeah, we're gonna go to the beach and then their little boardwalk thing. Yeah. My life be like, yeah, my life be like, yeah, the beach. Oh, and we're like, so beautiful, you guys. Look at that. My life be like, we're not far from the car if we oh gosh. Look at this. lovelies. Me and my sister made it to Galveston, the beach. And we're just frolicking like in the water and stuff. She's back there. Look at this. This is so beautiful, you guys. Beautiful. Beautiful. So we were gonna go on the bay thing, but it's like way too pricey to go on their little thing. It's way out there. I don't know if y'all can see it. So we're just frolicking in the sand. Hello. My makeup is redone. My lashes suck. I don't know what happened to my other lashes, but these are just way too big. Or not, they're way too long. These are like lashes I found in my kit, unfortunately. And unfortunately, this is just what I'm stuck with, I guess. They just look so ugly. Whatever. Okay, so yes, this is my makeup. So I think we're getting ready to go. But I say I gotta get dressed. I gotta put on my earrings and all that. Okay, we're getting ready to go eat at a diner. Right now. The diner is about like 20 minutes away from our room. This is the outfit with cleavage. Outfit for tonight. We're at the diner. You have to say what you're gonna order.
What I'm gonna order?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the number three.
They don't know what the number three is.
Oh, I'm gonna say with chopped steak, with two eggs, hash browns, and a biscuit. Oh, and a side of bacon. That's what I'm doing.
And a side of bacon. That's fun. We're at Dot's coffee shop in Houston, Texas.
For what?
Dinner, breakfast.
What?
It's like 1 a.m. Like 1 a.m. The brand.
No.
She was gonna take pictures of the brand. Yes, she was. Okay, I got my banana nuts.
Pancakes.
It's funny because I filmed you like this eating last time.
Huh?
At Waffle House. We have a breakfast twice, you guys. Part two. This is part two of our vlog. We are going to a museum. Check it out. This is the outfit of the day. It's like a dress.
It's like a dress?
It is a dress. It's a dress.
It also had a,
outfit of the day, museum vibes. All All right, we're in the car. We're gonna head to McDonald's and eat something. And then we're gonna go to the museum and I will film the museum.
They have the camera.
So, we're leaving our room. It wasn't bad. Probably could have slept another hour though. Can I get a medium caramel frappe and your hot cakes with sausage? Or actually, just the southern style chicken biscuit, not the hot cakes with sausage.
Just the biscuit?
Yeah, just the biscuit.
So it's a medium caramel frappe and a southern chicken biscuit. Is that
what
we did?
Yes.
Where is it go?
For here.
It'll be $6.37.
We're at NASA Space Center in Houston, museum or whatever. Coming to check some things out. It's not like super long. We've made it to the Space Center Museum in Houston. We're in NASA Space Center Museum.
Did you ever wonder what the Johnson Space Center looked like back in the 1960s?
This is so freaking huge. This is the real one too. Wow. This is crazy. So detailed. Wow. It takes freaking decades to get this down. All right, you guys, we made it to Wharton, Texas, where my aunt lives. And it's like a small town. And like, we're all dressed up, all cute and stuff. It's literally like small town vibe. Like, it's so quiet in this grocery store. It's not even funny. There's only like one grocery store here. It's like one of everything in this town. But we're getting food. And then we'll be off to my aunt's. Dude, I've never seen this grocery store so quiet like this. It's so funny.
Mm.
I'm just filming the delicious food. We made it and we're eating. Y'all on this vlog, y'all are gonna forever see us eating. Because I feel like we ate so much during this fucking trip. But hey, we made it back home after we left our aunt's house. Well, after we ate at our aunt's house, we left, hit the road, and now we're back in San Antonio. So how do you think your birthday turn-up went? Or turn-down, calm?
It was fun. I enjoyed myself. It was nice visiting Houston and going to all the different places. I enjoyed myself. It was fun.
We did Waffle House in Houston. We did Galveston's Beach. We did the diner in Houston. We did the NASA. Mm-hmm. And then we went to our aunt's house. That was pretty much our weekend.
Yep.
In 2 days. So hopefully you guys liked watching our journey, our fun, and maybe we'll vlog with you guys again. And anything you want to share? Today's our birthday. Happy birthday. So that was a whole 3-day weekend right there. We're ending it right here, right now. So thank you guys for watching. We really enjoyed y'all's time that you spent with us. And deuces.